got it.
So tell us what happened tonight. You fought David Benavidez?
Yeah. Man, he started strong, but he was getting becoming tired, and I was getting him with late rounds. And then they stopped the fight. The doctor says my eyes was okay, look at it. It's not that bad.
The doctor said it was just a little bit of swelling. He could have continued. The referee should have asked the doctor to first come on the apron and ask him.
No running, nothing, he stopped the fight.
Al Bernstein, Raul Marquez, Pauly Malignaggi all said the same thing. One of the worst stoppages in history.
Do you want a rematch? What do you want?
I would love having a rematch. If they don't want a rematch, I want to fight someone credible.
Oh, like who? Jean Pascal?
Jean Pascal, Darrell. Darrell brothers, we love them.
I want all the great boxers right here.
We're here even for Adonis Stevenson, Luchan Butte.
What do you tell all your fans right now in Canada if they're watching?
So they saw that I got heart. I really appreciate the support of all my people. So, you know, I fight to represent them. I fight first for me, but to represent them too. So I'm ready to go again.
Tell them where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
Yeah, guys, can follow me.
We got the man right here.
Going crazy. Can't see your corner.
We're family.
He couldn't believe it, right?
I couldn't believe it.
I told you that would make you proud.
Yes, but now we're going to move down to 160 pounds, where he belongs.
That's what we're looking for.
Move down to middleweight, where he belongs.
He said it was one of the worst stoppages in history.
It was a bad
stoppage. I'm introducing my girlfriend.
Hey, Lou, how bad was it?
Should they follow you on Twitter?
Yeah.
How bad was it, the bad stoppage?
It was bad. Francy, you're middleweight now, bro.
Yeah, all right.
How easy is it for you to make 160?
On Instagram,
like
Francy Ntetu. On Facebook, Francy Ntetu.
Okay.
You can get me on Twitter, Francy Ntetu.
Who's sending you down to 60? Is that realistic?
Yeah, we can fight David Lemieux in Canada. We're going to have some fun with David Lemieux. We can fight anybody at 160. We can have Curtis Stevens, Showtime Curtis Stevens. Let's bring him on. Let's have fun.
I'm just ready to go.
Everybody from 60 to 75.
Man, 60 to go.
60 to 68.
All right. 68?
Even 75 if the money is right.
All right.
I'm ready to go.
I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. This is Andy Emilio reporting. And this is Juan reporting.
Kid-Hyphen. K-I-D-H-Y-P-H-E-N.
All right, brother.